The concept for Head Over Boots, the video, is based off a line in a song called Test Time and Grow Old Together. That's why we have an older couple that we go back in time to follow them how they met, and they love the dance. They love this dance hall. They love like dancing and going out. So we want to have that fun kind of love story. We rented that jukebox. They didn't have a jukebox at the dance hall. The reason I chose Texas, I think it's one of the only states that really takes a lot of pride in their bars and dance halls. That scene is like when they first meet, he's hanging out with the band. We're trying to tell him to go get him. Act like we never met before, for fun. That's Terry and Lee. They took the hair in their hat and shaved all their facial hair. If I was a king, you would be my queen. You're the rock in my road. Back then, in the 50s, that's what everybody really dressed like and looked like and acted like, too. Everybody's like real happy. We shot this video in Blanco, Texas at a place called Twin Sisters. The stars aligned and it was like 75 and sunny, and it was a really, really great day for shooting video, so we got really lucky with that. Oh, look at that. Bam. Dance moves of the year. Put the 50s on, the 50s gear, you turn around and like there's completely different people in your band that's been your band for like a year, you know? And it was just like a cool moment of this video. Now we're in the 70s. Mustaches, facial hair, cowboy hats. That couple is still, I bet they're still together, but they were, that's a real couple too. We use real couples for all the actors. Here to pick you up, and I hope I don't let you down. I have to say, that the young girl, she was rocking in the 70s. I was like, dang, you need to dress like that all the time. You're the one I want, you're the one I need, baby. If I was a king, you would be my queen. You can't see it in there, that stop, but they had flyers of the bands from the 50s and 70s still there. What we were dressed as, the real thing was on the wall, and it was like, Tim Rockin' Fiddle Band from San Antonio, you know? And it was really cool. Now that shot, the camera guy was on roller skates when he was going around. So he was roller skating around the couple, which was really funny, because he used to be a hockey player. So it was really, his name's Keith, he's awesome. The older couple in the video truly like to go dancing every weekend. They do competitions.